As far as the first part of the question is concerned, how to do dawah to an atheist? If you remember, I said earlier, the master key is Surah Al-Imran, chapter 3, verse 64, which says, Talo ila kalmatin sawa imbayana bainakum. Come to common terms as between us and you. Now one may ask, what is the common term between the atheists? What common term can a Muslim have with an atheist? But yet I call this the master key. The first thing I do when I meet an atheist is, I congratulate him. I congratulate him because he says he does not believe in God. The reason I congratulate him is, all the other human beings, most of them, they are blindly following their parents. The Christian, he's a Christian because father is a Christian. The person is a Hindu because father is a Hindu. Most of the Muslims are Muslims because their father is a Muslim. This atheist is thinking, his father, his parents may be religious, but he does not believe in the God